Welcome to our coverage of the 2019 Copa America. Tonight in action are Uruguay, a side being touted as potential winners of the competition. The likes of Brazil and Argentina look far from their best, while Oscar Tabarez saw his side cruise to a 4-0 win over Ecuador in their opening Group C game. And this evening, they face Japan. Hello from me, Rob Daly. Our setting is the Arena do Grêmio in Porto Alegre, Brazil. Luis Suarez has tried his luck here! Wow! Onto the roof of the net. We'll see how this pans out in the opening moments of the game. That's really good work, and it's into the side netting. And a first sight to goal for Okazaki. That's exciting running there from Nakayama. But he stopped in his tracks. He work its way out to Luis Suarez, who can normally get a shot away. He's in towards Cavani. And it comes, Codington there. Back out, drop of the shoulder. They have runners here, Japan. Get back into the middle. What a great ball that was. And Shinji Okazaki has another opportunity. Pictures placed on teams competing at the Olympic Games. It's straight. And back in it will come again towards Cavani. Gets it back. Suarez and Lodeiro in the middle. Suarez! Straight to the goalkeeper. Great chance. Well, it's that trademark. Fantastic. Yoshi. Ambitious. Good ball by Suarez on Hernandez. Suarez now makes his way into the middle. It's cut out well. Diabe. A bit of space for Nakajima this season in the Eredivisie. He was actually signed by Manchester City back in January and immediately loaned out to Groningen on an 18-month loan deal. Up. It's a foul by Bentancourt on Nakajima. It will be his delivery. Oh, he's got good pace on it and good down. Suarez out to Nandez. Lodeiro was lurking. Here is Lodeiro. Oh, he's done well. Back in by Bentancourt. Suarez onside. Lodeiro. Jimenez. Suarez. Saki has started a brilliant move here. Okazaki's lurking on the edge of the penalty area, but he isn't needed. What a wonderful goal from Miyoshi. Japan take a surprise lead against Uruguay at the Copa America. That was brilliant. What a cool finish. It was all of the Milan player. Oh, and Godin's in trouble. Okazaki, was he caught there on the edge of the... Four in the box. Five now as it's headed away in case it's a red card incident. Meanwhile, it's up towards Luis Suarez, who can't get back here. Immediately in to help defend the corner. Up towards Cavani. Only thing, I think he just kicks the defender bit here. Oh, he's going to give it. Unbelievable. More VAR drama at the Copa America. Get level. And stepping up to take the penalty is Luis Suarez. Comfortably converted, 1-1. There'll be much talk about the penalty award. Uruguay won't care one bit. They are level. Nandez has kept that in. Luis Suarez won't get there. No, he's looked really lively. He's just come up against too many. Cavani will have a belt here. Extraordinary effort from Cavani against the corner. Oh, it's brilliant. And without it on the turn, still wriggling free, and the deflection nearly cruelly took it into the net. Ladero in, poor delivery, but Jimenez will benefit. Can't get through. Ladero for winner. Oh, but they've lost it near their own penalty area here with Okazaki pouncing. But we're seeing some of that tireless play we saw from him in Leicester City's title hit. Reflection on that. Nantes. As far as look. Chopped out by Jimenez. Rafael Hernandez. Kojima. A dangerous ball, good in the slot. That's where it's into the middle. What a ball that was. Nearly found that. Shibasaki. Crowned the box. And that's a good deep one as well, but Jimenez is there. Cavani only needs a tier before half-time for Uruguay. Cavani, Suarez knows how to pack. The stake by Diego Godin. Alpe, what a sliding tackle from him. Oh, wow, what a trick. Goes down in the penalty area and felt he was caught. Here he is. Cavani, good chance, couldn't keep it down. Well, you'd back him in that kind of area, Edison Cavani. The most striking. Pentacles won that back. Nandez, Ladero, Suarez! Volleyed opportunities for the two strikers in the... There's Okazaki for Japan. It's away by Godin. Let's build up and play this again. Miyoshi. You watch it. That's a good ball. But Jimenez and Torreira. Torreira. Osorez have somehow kept it alive here. Ladero was... Oh, what a ball! Miyoshi's in again! Will he get his shot away? He had the chance, I think, earlier. Wow, Japan causing problems. Has played in Cavani. Surely for Uruguay. Good save by Kawashima. Brilliant drama here. Iwata swept it away in the end. Uruguay come in. Okazaki, wonderful turn. Shame about the shot, he's claiming it's a corner. He's in the market for a new goal here. Clip to the back post, see if one of the centre-backs can get it. Oh, it's actually into Suarez. Three in the box now, including Okazaki. Spilled by Mizrahi, he scored again. What a night for Koji Miyoshi. Japan lead for a second time. Incredible. A mistake by Fernando Mizrahi. He spilt it straight. The ball, Suarez. Will it pop back to him? No. Suarez. Good strike, good save. Exploit that. Luis Suarez will feel he can. Corner. Suarez. Godin. And Suarez was in there too. Is preparing to come on. And towards Cavani. Trailing and a good reason as Ladero gets it in. Oh, that's much more like it. Brilliant header. Jimenez is the man for the big goal on the big occasion. We saw that at the World Cup. And they finally have the equaliser. They've racked up chances since going 2-1 down. And Jose Maria Jimenez snuck. Suarez and Cavani are both in the middle. And it's headed away by Itakura. Oh, and a good save from the goalkeeper. Cáceres just wide in the end. Well, frantic moments there. Kawashima doing very well. Kawashi, the option. Okazaki, look, flick on. One of the best strikers in the world was breathing down his neck. A Uruguay point of view. Free kick, wasn't too far away. Played in towards Suarez. Put in. This is the option. And onto the crossbar by Luis Suarez. Just breaks through the middle. The trouble's at the other end here. Edison Cavani into the wall. Second attempt. Suarez. Still fighting for it here, Suarez. It was a half-hearted penalty appeal from...